Put your flags up in the sky. Put them in the sky. Juggling the world. And we're on side to side.
This is Belgium.
This car is Costa Rica. This car is
France.
France. Netherlands. This car is Argentina.
Very good.
This one's Colombia. This car is Mexico?
Yes.
This is Spain.
Very good.
This is Brazil.
Keegan, what car is that?
This car is Germany. This car is Germany.
Very good.
Not yet.
Go ahead.
This is USA.
This is USA.
This is South Korea.
Good job.
Okay, this is alright because teeth.
Chile. Nigeria. Croatia.
Yeah.
It used to be Germany and now it has alternate colors. But for today, you know, we could call that the United Nations car. Let's do it. There are 18 different cars featured simultaneously right now on this massive compilation. We had an absolute blast building this very fun, but surprisingly challenging Hot Wheels track. We put all of these cars together for a number of reasons, the first of which was to save time. Secondly, if you noticed, most of these cars had a little bit of difficulty running through this track. They needed some assistance going through the loops, the jumps, the boosts, the curves, and some of them even had trouble going straight. There was one car in particular, however, that did far better than any of the others, and that one is going to be spotlighted and featured all by itself at the end of this compilation. Very good.
Let's go to England.
Go England.
Go England. Go England.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, England.
England was the best so far.
Chile. You're not supposed to get stuck. You're a booster.
Oh.